Today we're here because Caddie is getting a cath procedure. As a parent, you're kind of on edge when you go into these things. The one blessing about what he has, in his case specifically, is that you would never know he is sick.
Caddie was born with a heart defect that we would consider a severe heart defect. He's now just over 2 years of age and has been doing very well at home, but it's a heart defect that had to be repaired.
They're doing this all in an effort to kind of hold off on another open heart surgery.
For us, it's routine now. Anesthesiologist comes in, Dr. Berman and his team come in, and nurses come in and just check with us, make sure that we know what's going on, and then they take him.
I have a lot of anxiety just in general about his condition, but usually there's a sense of calm that kind of comes over me right when we enter the pre-op. It's a really inviting environment.
So what we're going to plan to do is an x-ray guided cardiac catheterization procedure where we're going to guide catheters up through his blood vessels and through the different chambers of his heart under an x-ray guided TV to assess how his heart is functioning. So in that way, it's very dramatically different from an open heart surgery.
We have a very large team that works together to perform the catheterization. We have anesthesiologists, we have technicians and nurses who are scrubbed in with us. We have interventional cardiologists who are performing the interventions or diagnosing the heart problems.
Let's go lights down in the room, please.
Connected to the cath lab by big glass windows is the monitoring room, focusing on recording the different pressures and oxygen levels, focusing on the EKG and making sure we're not having any rhythm problems during the heart procedure.
Go up to 5 frames for me. Take that. Record. Good news. Okay, nice and low.
Following that, then we make some decisions based on what we have found, based on the pressures in his heart and those angiograms as to what we can do.
RV on 20.
SVC set was 61.
Okay, and we stayed subsystemic, guys. This is good. Work to be done, but that's good.
Hopefully it'll further encourage his left lung to grow. Then that means he can wait longer before he gets an open heart surgery, which is always better for kids his age to kind of wait a little bit.
I love the innovation and the high quality care that we are able to give to our patients. And I think we're able to do that because of the amazing teamwork that we have.
The team is so wonderful. We've really gotten to know them. So actually when they walk in the room, it's kind of nice. It feels like you're seeing old friends.
The best part of my job, I would say, is that at the end of the day, we are helping children.